chicken, almond salad.
No salad on
it. Are you messing my radio or bring it?
Hey, only me.
You messing my radio or bring it?
Where's your radio? Oh, because he's on the phone. Bruno, I forgot to do this. Joshua Claudi, Gabe Rosado. This weekend. After Creed, I'm going with Rosado. He did a good job in Creed.
Oh, he did.
I was impressed.
He said he got Gabe Rosado. Nobody ain't seen Claudi in a million years.
I saw him last year in Canelo, or this year, in the beginning of the year. Canelo on the card.
He hasn't fought since the Pacquiao fight?
That's true.
Really?
No, he fought in Australia once, and I think he won, and then he fought Canelo Kirkland on the card, and he won.
Really?
But 54 is a big weight.
Yeah.
He fought Pacquiao 47. And he actually had some success in that fight when he let his hands go.
He won't let his hands go.
But Rosado's trained by Fernando Vargas.
Really?
Yeah, it's a good fight.
What's going on now? He's boxing, folks. There's a lot going on.
It's big right now.
There's a lot going on. The boxing game getting back hot. Getting back hot over here.